everyone, Jason here with Omni Pools and Scapes. We just wanted to shoot a small introduction video to pool equipment and pool functionality for your review at a later date. So we'll go ahead and dive right into learning what we are looking at right now, what you're going to be looking at as a new pool owner. So one of the last things we're going to talk about today is going to be our cover. Our cover is an automatic cover on this particular pool. You get a lot of benefit from that. You get heat retention, chemical retention, water vapor evaporation, and it's a lot safer, meaning someone can walk across that without falling in. The way it works is it is locked, so it is in a locked lid. Obviously, you don't want to keep your key out unless you're using it. But you just flip this up, and it literally has the words cover or uncover. So right now, we're going to cover our pool, meaning we're going to shut our pool cover. And all it does is pull ropes down each side back to our motor that is housed underneath of our flush lid. And it's going to pull that cover back across the water. And when we stop, it'll stop at the end. And you'll be able to walk across that pool cover. And we'll show you that in a second. And it is going to have some wrinkles in it. The reason why the wrinkles are there is because if it was taut, it wouldn't be able to open. It has to be able to rest on that water to be able to move back and forth. So you're going to have some wrinkles in it. That cover has what we call a 6 to 8 inch slack when they put it in there. This thing is, again, you're able to walk on this cover so that you can't fall in. This is the whole point of the safety cover. If this wouldn't work, there would be no point in it. Again, other things, but this is why the safety bit comes in. There's some municipalities that don't make you have a fence if you do a safety cover because of how safe they are.